Day number 28, 30-day crypto.com challenge is coming to an end. Let's do this right now. My name is Adam Shelton, and thank you for watching this video today. Crypto.com is everywhere. As I look here, Formula One is all over this. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to this channel. As we've been doing for the last, 27 days, we've been buying crypto.com together. So thank you for following me. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you for subscribing. We've got 3 days left in this challenge. Now, we've been buying it on Coinbase.com. We bought it on Coinbase Pro as well. So we have a total of 5,676 crypto.com coins in this challenge. So let's go back to the captain spreadsheet here, and we're going to go ahead and get $200 worth, preview this, and that should give us about 373 tokens, coins of crypto.com. So let's go ahead and put this in the captain spreadsheet. 373, and it is going to be 199. Let's use that right there, and that will be the fees. Hold on, let me make sure. I think it's more like this one, 192.33. It's gonna be just like this one because I got it on coinbase.com back on November 25th. So let's follow that sequence there, and that will give us there. We've got coinbase.com, bring that down. So now we've got 6,000 crypto.com coins. The goal was 4,000. Was 4,000, so we exceeded the goal. And if you look over here, and I can go ahead and zoom in just a little bit. Okay, you can see 6,049. You can see a total of amount paid, $3,805. We can see that more over here. So let's check a look of a recap on crypto.com from the captain spreadsheet. 6,000 that we own. Total cost is a little bit over $3,800. Average cost, 64 cents. That's not bad at all. The current price is about 53 cents. And current holding value, $3,200. Now, I know we have a loss here, but this is a strategy for the future of 2022 and beyond. This is a strategy. We're not looking to cash out or swap anything right now, because we're getting ready for the future, not financial advice, just trying to show you exactly what a strategy can do for you in the future. So -$689, we accept that. Thank you for following me. I know. You're probably sitting there like, oh man, when is the profits gonna happen? It's patience, patience, patience. It takes patience to be able to get that way. And if I go back to here, it's been successful. And when I look at things like this, you know, crypto.com overtake award, they sponsoring awards and racing and got naming rights on arenas. I mean, it's going to be on and popping. Thank you so much for following me on day number 28. I'll see you on day number 29. That will be a Sunday, December 19th, 30-day challenge, crypto.com challenge. I'll see you on the next video.